Yeah, I know what you're gonna say. Christian, man, what's up? What happened to your uploads? I thought you were gonna put some uploads for me daily or weekly. I believe that's what I heard in your channel before. Well, to answer that question, man, I don't know. I don't know what's going on with me. I don't know why I'm not putting uploads daily or weekly or whatever. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just being lazy right now. Gotta step it up. But I'm here again, giving you another video. Hopefully this will become a habit that I start doing more often, because this is what I gotta do. I gotta build that habit so I don't stop. It's another video. It's on NBA 2K16 on the PC, and we're playing Pro-Am. And as you might have guessed, you're looking at some familiar faces if you watched one of my Pro-Am videos before. Yes, this is the same squad we played before. This is Arnola's team called the Blue Dragons. And as you looked at the lineup, it's the same people as the first video. If you want to see it, it's in the description down below, the first video. It's the same squad. We're playing against CMD or Command, whichever way you want to say it, whichever way you want to say it. Either way is correct. His team is called the Mysterious Monkies, and he is running the same lineup as the first video. But don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. This is a different video. This is a different video. I'm not trying to scam you. I'm not trying to make you watch the same video. This is a different video, and if you look at my stats, they're pretty similar. But don't worry. Like I said, it's a different video. But yeah, I'm going to try to put up some more content weekly or daily, depending on how often I can get some content rolling and being able to upload on this channel. And hopefully throughout every video that I post on this channel, it'll get a little better and better. Who knows, maybe I talk throughout the whole video. But yeah, I know after I do this little commentary of I think 2 or 3 minutes, I leave it at that and I let you watch the rest of the video. I'll try to work on it, on my skill, that I can get it to the whole video. Entertained about the entire video with me speaking and giving you some information throughout the video, other YouTubers. And I know after I finish talking, there's no background music, but we can fix that. If you want, you can send me some background music, and I'll gladly put on my video so you can listen to your music that you sent me, and we'll both be satisfied. I gave you some content and you gave me some content, but put it together and get a better product. But this is me, ChristianTheNat, and I'm signing off, and hopefully this will become a habit and my videos will hopefully get better from here on out. And this is ChristianTheNat signing off to the next one.